Daniel, what inspired your look for tonight?
Well, I wanted everybody to know that I play ball. Magic is my favorite, and I have a line that I'm starting, a hoodie line that I'm starting. So I rock hoodies everywhere. So that's pretty much how this outfit came together, just me doing me.
Tell me a little bit more about your hoodie line that you're starting. When can we witness or wait for the launch? Do you have a date set?
It's the complete project will be done by the end of the Love and Hip Hop season. But coming in 2 weeks will be the reveal of me actually doing it. And so you'll see some of the designs of some of my hoodies, and yeah, like this is what I do.
This is very exciting. Make sure you guys support his new project as well. So let me ask you, in recent years we've seen a crossover between women and men fashion. How do you feel about that?
I feel like to each his own, you know what I'm saying? I'm not one to want to wear, you know what I'm saying, women's attire, but I feel like if somebody feels like that's how they can express themselves and be themselves, more power to